The women's champion posted on social media today.
Time to setting up.
Changes her fortune there.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Cover for the championship. Perhaps thinking something else here.
That'll have you walking funny.
Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Not gonna do it.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
She's still in this one.
Hooked up and pitching up. Saw that one coming. Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, she's gonna try it again.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And
great power.
Two.
A kick out before three. Not yet. There it comes.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
From the top.
She wants to finish this.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Here we go again. She's gonna try it again.
Cover by the champ.
The pin's broken up. Get in there, ref. Strategy.
Gonna see a new champ.
The champion into the cover.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
One. Ooh. Two. And she kicks out at two.
Oh, thank goodness.
Boom. Ooh. Down across the knee. Boom. What impact. Measuring it up one more time.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion's going for it again. Smart. Here it comes. And finds it. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Championship
to the outside. She's looking to get out of here.
Look, great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop. The champ's eyes look glazed over. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Not what she was looking for. Gets out of dodge there. Captured the leg. Big mistake. Oh, double axe handle. Drop kick from behind. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation.
desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Ooh, what impact. Missile dropkick finds its mark.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope. And down! Ooh. Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Shoulders down, championship on the line!
Russian leg sweep. Back in the ring again.
The champion into the cover!
Look out, here we go.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Two. She's not going away yet.
She is ready for a fight.
She's trying one more time.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Even better the second time around.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Goodness, this is not good. Uh-oh. That still finds its target. Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Two. There's the elimination curve. It's been eliminated.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
She's ready. She's queuing it up again.
Are you kidding me?
Double rotation moonsault.
Two. There's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
To the outside.
She returns the favor there.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And again, yet another counter.
She's in full control now. Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go!
Look at this.
She better have a good reason.
Cover by the champ!
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but
that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Iron's gonna love this.
The admiration for these.
Cover by the challenger.
One, two.
The champ kicks out.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
And look at this. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, what a boot to the face! Looks like the champ is going to retain.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
The target's been acquired once more.
Are you kidding me?
Double rotation moonsault!
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two, three. A competitor has been eliminated.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Captain, the Great AJ!
She really took control of this match toward the end.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.